in drag racing.
Have you ever heard of a guy called Andrew Cowan?
No, I haven't heard of him.
Okay, he drives top fuel. All he had done, he's a good friend of mine. He got his license when he was 17, you know, so I'm all for making it happen for him.
Yeah, nice.
Let me have it.
Big time, isn't it?